shoulders.
Looks a little stationary, a little flat-footed.
10 seconds. There's a kick to the body. And some heavy blows come in just in the dying moments of this opening round. Big elbow from Big Dash and another one. And Ong Lohan Sung certainly had his bell rocked just before the bell at the side of the cage signaled the end of the opening round. Dancing blows. Big Dash had a little mop of his back cage now.
See, inside the clinch is where usually just trying to create distance.
Right hand from Big Dash.
But both fighters are scoring in this position.
Ong Lohan Sung, no question, follows up with the right hand, and he has enough presence of mind to go for the trip. Ong Lohan Sung.
Those big elbows start coming down.
Another huge pair of blows.
This definitely displays the heart of Ong Lohan Sung, but he is just taking a beating on the ground here from Big Dash. Big knees to the body.
And then to the temple, and then upstairs with the punches. Ong Lohan Sung on his feet, and he has enough about him to try and go for the trip, but it wasn't executed well enough. Indeed, it's Big Dash who gets it.
This third round with that big left kick because he was putting it together with other shots.
But another absolutely formidable exhibition of powerful mixed martial arts. His first decision victory as he moves towards retaining his world middleweight crown. As you'd expect, honor and respect in the cage, but just visibly, you can see how this fight has gone.
For your winner by unanimous decision, and still one middleweight world champion, Vitaly Big Dash!
Vitaly Big Dash improves his record to 9-0 and retains his one championship world middleweight title. That strap will be put round his waist. And next time we see him,